Hey everybody, Adam Bobrow here for another episode of Ask a Pro Anything presented by Andro, and for this episode, we've got an Austrian superstar you might recognize, as she is the top-ranked European-born woman, 2016 Rio Olympian, and she took three medals at the European Championships in 2018. It's Sofia Polcanova!
Hey guys!
How you doing, Sofia?
I'm great. And you?
I am also great. Weibo users want to know, you're very tall, especially among table tennis players. Why did you choose table tennis instead of volleyball or basketball?
Well, my father also played table tennis, and I started to play because of him. And I started with 6, so at that time I wasn't so tall, so I didn't know that how tall I would be. So yeah, but I also liked table tennis very much when I was young.
Robin underscore OMN asks, what's your coolest dance move?
I don't dance actually, maybe this.
It was a teenage wedding and the old folks wished them well.
Omar Bayig 2001 asks, what was the most memorable match of your career?
Actually, there are two matches, and the funny thing is that these matches were against the same person. So the first one is European Championship singles quarterfinal. I played against Patricia Soler, and I won 4-1. And the second one is also against Patricia Soler in the World Championships. It's very memorable to me because I was down 0-2 and 1-5, and in the team we were also down 1-2. And then I could change the match completely and I won. So that's why that's the most memorable match for me.
Nice comeback. Carolyn Mishek says, I heard you like Disney songs. Can you give us your interpretation of one of them?
Yeah, I like Disney songs, and my favorite is from the movie Moana. It's called You're Welcome, and Dwayne Johnson is singing it.
The Rock, what's it sound like?
What can I say except you're welcome? For the tides, the sun, the sky. Hey, it's okay, you're welcome. I'm just an ordinary demi guy.
Paul Hankinson 8227 asks, should I move my hips or my arms? Thumbs up.
Okay, that's a very interesting question. It depends what you are doing in this moment. I think hips.
Elvin 208 says, do you have a favorite place to spend your vacation? If yes, which is it?
I don't have a favorite place because I like to travel very much. So every time when I'm on tournament or on holiday, I like to discover new places. And I think every place where the nature is so beautiful, it's very, very beautiful. In December, I'm going to Thailand. Little vacation, and in summer I'm going to USA.
I'm Pavan Satish asks, can you do an around the net shot with Adam?
Yes, sure. Why not?
Sure!
Guess who's back? Still doing this, Andre?
All right, this has been another fun episode of Ask a Pro Anything presented by Andro. Sofia, anything you want to say to your fans?
Yeah, thank you for asking questions, and thank you for following me. And yeah, continue to follow me in the future, and I hope that I will win more matches. Yay!
Yay, all right, good luck, Sofia. Keep watching the World Tour.